everyone, welcome to our full second day of Venice Travels. And we're gonna explore some new and exciting places today, so stay tuned.
So this is what happens after a rainstorm. At least they've thought ahead and have walkways to get to everything. So we try to make it to here, but unfortunately we're too late and we have reservations for something else, and this line is ridiculous. We'll see what happens. Now this is a staircase. It is. It is steep. And these stairs are tall. Just to give you an idea. Right, so we made it. Now this is a difficult walkway, but look at the view. Beautiful.
So here we are at St. Mark's Basilica on Sunday afternoon. They do have church service, which a lot of people don't know about, which makes it easy to come to the top for €7, and you can see around.
We're all by a lonesome, only a few people.
That no one knows about it. Also helps that there was high tide last night, so the square is a little bit flooded. It's a beautiful view, and if you want to see it, recommend coming on a Sunday.
Wow. Is this real? There's the Rialto Bridge. All right, so we came out here for a beautiful sunset. This is where we first took the first intro of the video. Now, we told you about high tide filling up the plaza. Apparently it's low tide because when we got here originally, we could barely see this step. And now it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 steps that you could see. You could even step into 7. I didn't even know that that had steps either. So yeah, low tide. Wow, that's a dramatic difference.